Thank you, madam, for I thank my party All India Trinamool Congress to give me an opportunity to speak on this Jammu and Kashmir Scheduled Caste Order and Scheduled Tribe Order Bill 2023. Ma'am, it's a pleasure to see this government finally give respect to the Valmiki community through Scheduled Caste Order and to the Koli community, the Pahari ethnic group through Scheduled Tribe Order. But at the same time, it is extremely disheartening to see what this government is doing with the SC/ST and OBC across the country. Has it been fulfilled the reservation facilities already in vague in other portion of the country? Has there any specific object to uplift the people of Jammu and Kashmir by the government of India that needs clarified in the proper perspective? No specific project ideas has been tabled in the House to improve the lives of Jammu and Kashmir. Only in implementation of reservation policies will not serve the purpose. In the perspective of the coming election, this has been the initiative by central government. Provision of punishment for atrocities on backward people has not been highlighted. In 2022 alone, there were nearly 60,000 atrocities against Scheduled Caste and 10,064 atrocities against Scheduled Tribe. As per NCRB data, the crime against tribal has been increasing year after year between just 2 years. From 2020 to 22, there has been an increase of 22% crime against the tribal. Madam, the gross enrollment ratio of SC/ST students at undergraduate level is at 23% and of 17.2%, whereas national average is only 26.3%. Madam, the Ekalavya School, which have been set up for the SC/ST students, the union government initiative have been taken, but still today 38,000 vacancies are not been filled up. Aap schools bana rahe ho, colleges bana rahe ho, universities bana rahe ho, agar vacancies fulfill nahi honge to padhayenge kaun? Students aayenge aur padhane wale teacher nahi rahenge to wo log kya? Nahi madam, main akele speaker hu to kya kaise hoga? Madam, even the recent data which we have witnessed, the union government umbrella scheme for the development of Scheduled Caste and the umbrella program for the development of Scheduled Tribe have unspent the amount allotted to them. In this scheme, the unspent is nearly 28% for SCs and 24% for STs. Madam, agar itna hi vikas, madam, achhe baat bol rahi hu, aap suniye to. Itna hi vikas agar is desh, madam,
aapko bhi achhi baat bol rahi
hu. Agar itna achha vikas 10 saal se ye government, Bharatiya Janata Party ya Modi ji ka government kar rahe hain, to fir wo log election karne se kyu dar rahe? Doodh ka doodh, pani ka pani ho jayega desh ka ya Kashmir ka janata तय कर देंगे कि वो लोग अच्छे काम किए. उन लोगों को जम्मू एंड कश्मीर का स्टेट फूड उनको वापस करवा दीजिए. डीमोनिटाइजेशन के नाम पर देश के आम जनता लाइन पर लगे रहे, कितनों ने अपना जान गवा दिया, लेकिन आज तक टेररिज्म नहीं बंद हुए. हमारे जवान आए दिन अपने आहुति दे रहे. तो आप तो फेडरल स्ट्रक्चर को हट कर रहे हो, आहत कर रहे हो. तो दिन ब दिन इस तरह का घटना घटेगा तो ये सही बात नहीं है. इनफैक्ट हमारे गवर्नमेंट बंगाल में ममता बनर्जी ने शेड्यूल कास्ट एडवाइजरी काउंसिल सेटअप किए हैं, जो कोई भी स्टेट में अभी तक किया नहीं, जो कोई भी स्टेट किए नहीं. और
श्रीमती जी, माधवी जी,
मैडम एक मिनट.
अच्छा, एक मिनट देने दो, बैठ जाइए.
मैं एक मिनट में कंप्लीट कर दूँ.
हाँ, ठीक है, ठीक 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 है.
In fact, the ministry spent only 20% less than what they have allotted. We need more scheme for the students of the welfare of SC/STs and OBCs and the minorities. We have done Kanyashri scheme, which is benefiting 78 lakh women in West Bengal, which has been recognized by United Nation. ये आप लोगों को अच्छा नहीं लगेगा. ममता दीदी का government जो है Scheduled Caste Advisory Council किए हैं, जो और भी states में नहीं है. और हमारे जो देश के जो राष्ट्रपति है वो भी दलित है, और वो भी शेड्यूल ट्राइब कम्युनिटी से है, लेकिन ये जो नया पार्लियामेंट हाउस इनॉग्रेट हुआ उसमें वो नहीं ही वो आए। तो आज हमारे जो कपूरिया जी हम लोगों को सिखाया है, तो अगर सही में, अगर सही मानों में अगर आप उन थॉट्स को लेके आगे बढ़ाना चाहते हैं, तो सबको लेके चलना चलेगा। इस तरह के पागलों के जैसे चिल्लाने से नहीं होगा। आप लोग
धन्यवाद माँ सचिव जी।
मैडम आई हैव टू रिपोर्ट दैट राज्यसभा एट इट्स